there should be a source of water under the pump. So for example, there should be a pond beside the hillside, so that the pump will, so that the pump will be located below the pond, just into the tubing. So the water will get its maximum speed, and the and that pressure opens the first valve, and that from that first valve it will go to the delivery pipe. So between this there is a air pressure chamber which capture as much of water possible during impulse.